Let's talk about lead hand. This is a picture showing a lead hand. It is an accessory type of instrument, a hand-shaped malleable metal device with taps. It is often used during the hand procedures to position the hand open for exposure. The patient's hand is generally laid onto the lead hand palm up. The metal fingers are bent up over the top of the patient's finger to hold them down, then the taps are molded around the wrist, index finger, and the little finger to secure the hand open. End of the topic.